Now I'm just waiting for Logan to bring the headset charger.